father who prevents the switching quarrel which bears to engender his lord. One's aim to see with his sweet breeze and spear in every hook and tender cross, and the younger son passing their arms and held the chorus run, in small vowels making melody and sweeping all the echoes of an egg. So put it in that chalet and hear it rise.
All right.